dips that shoulder as well. It was just fantastic.
Well, there's the jab that put him down for the first time, where he was really very much caught squared up.
That's a great jab, but Dubois, as I said, his front foot and his front hand, they work in unison, so he steps in that jab. It's the full weight of his body in that left hand, so it's a really heavy, good shot. So it's a fantastic jab. And if you're walking onto it, then you know, it's going to knock you back at the very least if it don't knock you over. So, you know, and I think Dubois' jab is known to have that weight. But that right hand was more than just power. It was technique and timing, it really was. It was a fantastic punch.
Well, it really is a jab which is admired. I know, speaking to Frank Bruno, how good he thinks it is, and he can jab a bit. So too, Lennox Lewis, but he can bang as well. Look at that right hand.
And again, he just walked him down. As he got on the ropes, he slightly squared up. See, just when he's about to throw. And that was good, that was impressive by the motor bar. He timed it, so as soon as Fujimoto was about to throw, he lets that right hand go. I thought it was perfectly straight, but actually he lifted the elbow and just sort of turned the body and looked around a little bit with it, showing it up. It was really good, a great shot, fantastic.
The knockout he wanted, Fujimoto now has got up off the canvas and is sitting on a stool, no longer receiving oxygen and slowly regaining composure. Daniel Dubois very happy with what he's done, and he'll be back in the ring, I suspect, round about April.